Hello guys, welcome to the WebAppick channel. In this video, we'll learn how to download error reports from Google, Facebook, and Pinterest. So without further ado, let's jump in and learn how exactly we can do this. Before we get started, I want to explain what an error report is. The error report for the merchant or business center is the report of the catalog or feed that you uploaded previously. Here you may find some warnings or issues for your catalog or feed. You can see the issue number and fix the issue to regenerate the product feed and re-upload it again to Merchant Center. Let's see how you can download the error report for Google Merchant Center. The first thing that you need to do is log into your Google Merchant Center account. As you can see, I've done that right now. Now let's say you've created and uploaded a feed file to your Google Merchant Center and you have some red mark issues. Let's see how you can download the error report. Let's go to products. Under diagnosis, as you can see, there's a lot of issues here. So to download the error report, go to feed. Find the feed for which you'd want to download the error report. So click on that. Once you've done that, you can scroll down and find this button which says download report. Click on that. Once you've done that, as you can see, the error report will be downloaded as a CSV file for you. As you can see, it is extremely easy to download your error report, as you have seen right here. Right now, let's move on to Facebook and see how you can download the error report in Facebook. Now, let's say that you have a Facebook business account and you've created and uploaded a feed in the Facebook Business Center. Now, you have seen some red mark issues here. Let's see how you can download the error report from your Facebook Commerce Manager. Log into your Facebook business account and then go to Commerce Manager, like I've done here right now. Then click on Catalog. Under Catalog, click on Data Sources. Under Data Sources, as you can see, I have a few data feeds that I've uploaded already. Let's say I want to see the error report for this feed. If you want to do that, click on View Error Report. Here, you can see the error report for your feed. If you wanted to download the error report, click on this button that says Download Report. Once you do that, a CSV file of your error report will be downloaded into your computer. Last but not the least, we have Pinterest, and I want to show you how you can download the error report from Pinterest. Let's say you have a Pinterest business account and you have uploaded a feed in your catalog. So the first thing that you need to do is log into your Pinterest business account. Then click on Ads. After you've done that, click on Catalogs. Under Catalogs, you can see all the different data sources and the feed that you have uploaded. Let's say, for example, if you wanted to see the error report for this feed, click on Expand, click on View Issues. Once you've done that, you should be able to see the error report here. If you also wanted, similar to Facebook, you can also click here and download the error report. There you go. As you can see, a TSV file has been downloaded for you. These error reports that we have downloaded can really help our technical team find the root cause of an issue and troubleshoot them better. Now, if you're raising a support ticket with us directly, I'd suggest attaching this file in the email or in the support ticket itself. Sometimes we do get some screenshots and it's very hard for us to decipher. So I'd always recommend you guys to actually attach the physical file. If you're raising a support issue through WordPress, then I'd suggest using some sort of a file sharing platform like Google Drive or Dropbox. Let me show you how you can upload a file in Google Drive and how you can share this link with us. Right now I'm in Google Drive. I'm going to upload a file. So let's say this is the one. Let's open it, upload it. There we go. Once the file is uploaded, make sure when you're sharing it, you're giving us the public link so that we can access this link and download the file and troubleshoot your issues. There you go, guys. Now you know how to download the error reports from Google, Facebook, and Pinterest. If you have any questions or issues, you're welcome to reach out to us at support@webappick.com. I hope you guys found this video useful. Please leave a like and subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. I hope everybody has a good day. Thank you very much.